In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to schedule your Instagram posts, and you can do this for Facebook too, but I'm just going to be doing Instagram today. Here, I'm on the Meta Business Suite. Just quickly show you how to get onto that. From your Facebook page, let's go onto Facebook and go onto your page. Then you're going to click down here where it says Meta Business Suite, and we're going to click Planner on the side. So this is a calendar. It shows you exactly what's going on. It shows you all of your Instagram reels, your Facebook reels, and your posts. And I have scheduled lots of Instagram posts every single day up until the 9th. Well, I haven't done it for the 9th. So what we're gonna do from this bit here is we're going to click Create Post. And I don't want to post it to Facebook, so I'm going to select that off, and then I'm going to add a photo. So here I have all of my Instagram photos, and so I'm just going to pick one. So let's go with this one, this product here. So this product is called a wand bell shaker. So I'm actually just going to go on the website, wand bell shaker. So this is the product. And I'm just going to take the product description, copy. And I've got a little command here. I'm using ChatGPT, which is AI. And the command is turn this text into an Instagram caption with three highly optimized hashtags. You can adjust this and put any command that you want, but that's the command I'm going to be doing. And then I'm going to click send. And here it's just sort of rewritten it in a different context that's going to perform better on Instagram. So I'm just going to take that and put it in there as a text. And I'm just going to adjust it slightly just to make it a bit more human because it's not perfect. So I'm just going to go discover the one bell shaker from Rattlesnake Percussion. This instrument was crafted in Germany. The magic wand shaped percussion instrument has a wooden handle and a singular bell that produces a twinkling. Elevate your music with every shake. Right, now these hashtags, they're not perfect either. I'm just going to get rid of that bit. Shaker, percussion is a good hashtag for this product. And then musical magic, no. We're gonna go musical instruments. I think I spelled that wrong. Instruments, there we go. And that's pretty much that. So what we're going to do is we're going to click here and we're going to schedule this one for the 9th, 3 p.m. is fine, and schedule. Now, for some reason, this sometimes does just keep spinning around. And so I'm going to go back to this planner on another tab and you can see that it has actually scheduled it. It's right here. So we don't actually need this anymore. So we can just off that and then we can do the same thing again and we're gonna do it for the 10th this time. And so the process just continues and I will delete this image as well, just so I know that I've done that one. And that is how you schedule Instagram posts. I hope you liked this video, and if you did, make sure to hit that subscribe button and I'll see you soon with another video. Bye for now.